Hey guys, welcome back to Astroneer. Okay, so continuing where we left off last time, I was just doing some mining for resources. Okay, so got a couple of my backpack's pretty full at the moment. Let's see what I can do with this stuff. Beacon. Not too sure what these things actually do. Let's leave them there for now. Alright, let's have a look over here. Oop, wrong button. Another cave system. Is there anything in here? Sure what that is. Okay. Oop, low on oxygen. Okay. That allows me to have oxygen further out. I'm not sure if that actually uses up resources when I'm placing the tethers. It doesn't actually tell me. But let's have a look at what this is. Okay, that's just organic compound. Go back in here and check what's inside this system, cave system. Whoa, hello. Close to that planet. Okay, let's go have a look back down here. Alright. Now, what's that stuff there? Gas of some sort. I'm not sure that's actually harmful. Malicite? Okay. See what I can do with that. Oh. No power. Okay. Alright, that allows me to place more tethers. Okay, that's lighting this place up pretty well. Oh, that's connected through to there. Oh, put it here. Alright. Have a look down here. Did that connect? No. It's better. Make sure I can get back up here. Alright. Okay. What's this stuff here? Okay, I'm not too sure what that is. Power? Alright. What's that there? Okay. Copper ore. Not oxygen. Okay, I'm gonna return back to the base and check what I can do with this copper ore stuff. I'm sure there's something I can build. Alright. Whoop. Okay. Beacon. I'm not 100% sure what this does, but I'll just sit it out here so I see it. Place this down. Yeah, I'm not sure what that does either. Paper in my backpack. Oh. Whatever that does. Alright. I needed more resin. I think that's resin there, actually. Oh, that must connect around to the cave that I was in before. If I can dig down, is it? Research station. What else can I make here? Medium printer, smelter. Well, we'll do that actually because I got those copper. Okay. Unless that's a different material? Hmm. Alright. Yeah, I don't actually know. Doesn't seem to be placing it. Alright. What else was there to build here? A smelter? Need... Okay, compound. Sit this stuff here. Alright guys, I'm going to leave it here for this episode. Next episode, I'll continue with building some stuff. I'll see what the smelter does. And I'll also go back, I'll return to that cave system, see what else we can find down there. So like the video if you like the video. And hit subscribe if you'd like to see more gaming and Astroneer content. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.